Christina Aguilera rocked the no-makeup look and looked as fierce as ever. If you grew up with pop queens like Britney, Christina, and Jessica, you may have realized that their looks weren't exactly subtle. I, for one, can't recall a time I ever saw Christina Aguilera, aka Stina, without a bold lip and or a smoky eye, and I've been watching her since sixth grade, TBH. Until last night at the American Music Awards, that is. The musician television personality performed a moving tribute to Whitney Houston at the awards ceremony and stepped out in a look that I'm not accustomed to seeing her in, the no-makeup look. Dressed in a silky, low-cut black ensemble and slicked-back platinum blonde hair, Aguilera bared her face with a neutral lip, barely there eye makeup, and maybe a dash of bronzer as she covered Houston's famous cover I Will Always Love You, as reported by People. But her beauty look was a drastic change from what she's done with her makeup in the past, which undoubtedly drew gasps of amused awe from the audience, and now me. Perhaps she took notes from Well Plus Goods wellness trends of 2017, one of which we dubbed would be more natural makeup looks. It's a minimalist's and a lazy girl's dream, and, as Tina herself proves, it looks fierce.